main thing now is to try to fix the intersection.